Hi all, this is Manam Solludhu. It's a psychological review of movies. And I am Dr.Abilasha Psychologist doing this. This time we have picked Aladdin. It is very much sought after and we all had very big expectation on the movie. If we ask if the movie met the expectation, I should say yes. Because the movie is really good, awesome. The camera work is good because it was a 3D movie. Music was excellent. The people who acted have done a wonderful job, especially Will Smith. And the costumes. And one more surprise in this movie is you have a lot of dances, just like how we have in Indian movies. Overall, the movie is very colorful, very attractive. And when I come to psychological part, that's my specialty. I should say there are a lot of moral stories in this, sub-stories. And a lot of things children can pick up. Like, for example, true love is nothing but trust. It has been established throughout the movie. So the hero always asks the heroine to, if you trust me, you jump. If you trust me, you come with me. So that shows that true love is nothing but just the trust. And secondly, they have concentrated on women empowerment, where they are stressing on the point that every woman is capable of ruling an empire, and she is bold, she is courageous, she has all the capabilities to do that. And thirdly, what I noticed was every one of us should know that greed is the main reason for anyone's destruction. So in this movie also, the villain will have the highest greed and he will want to be the superpower more than even the genie's power. And that's when he will go towards his destruction. So the movie is actually a very known common story. It's a 1001 tales story, Arabian night story. So every one of us know the story basically. But then the presentation and how it has been portrayed, how it has been picturized, how effectively the music, the 3D, everything goes hand in hand, only plays a major role in this movie. And yes, there is always a surprise element, and you keep waiting what's going to happen next. How is it going to happen? How is it going to be projected? So in that way, I think the movie is a big success. And I remember watching the cartoon version of this when Disney released their Aladdin in 92. It was such a pleasure to watch it. When I was a small child, I went with my family to a drive-in theater and we enjoyed the experience. So that always stays in my mind so fresh. So I was a little doubtful, how am I going to meet up with this new movie? Will it exceed that? And yes, it did. So this movie is very fresh, very to the point. Will Smith has done an excellent job. So overall, this movie is a must watch, and it can be watched with kids, with family, and kids just enjoy thoroughly, especially in my own show, the show that I went to. Kids were applauding and they were enjoying, and they wanted to come back also. So I'm sure kids will enjoy, and you have to have that theater experience. So if you do, I'm sure it's going to be a worthy watch. Thank you. Thank you for watching. And please do subscribe to our channel. For further movie reviews, which is going to be psychological in nature, and we are the pioneers in doing that. And I'm happy to tell you that we are about to bring more English reviews. So please do subscribe and share it, and also follow us on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. Thank you.